Our next young wonder is a high school student in Northern Virginia who loves computers. Now, when you were 16, think back about how you would answer this question. What were you doing when you were 16 with your friends in your parents' basement? Or by yourself? I don't know why you're laughing. You probably were not doing what Christopher Cow and his friends are doing. After Chris tutored a third grader, he realized that some kids didn't have a computer at home, with more than half of low-income families in the United States having no access to the internet or computers. Half. Chris got his friends together and started the nonprofit Reboot for Youth to refurbish and give computers to families in need. And what he is doing with his friends should reassure parents everywhere that good things are happening down in the basement. Take a look.
I'm the chief technology officer.
I'm the chief communications officer.
I'm the chief operating officer.
I'm the CEO.
Running a nonprofit at the age of 16 is definitely hard.
Sorry, guys.
To stay organized, our team has board meetings.
We got a sponsor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, for Liberia.
And we talk about the strategic planning of Reboot for Youth.
Hey, William.
What's up, Peter?
Oh, hey.
The organization's headquarters is just Griffith's basement.
Try bringing out some more laptops.
His parents were generous enough to let us operate there.
I can kind of tell how many kids are here by the number of shoes that are in the hallway. I pretty much make cookies and bring them down every Saturday.
It's a crazy madness of high school students running around fixing computers, looking for parts.
We still need to connect them to the Ethernet ports.
We receive donations. Most of these computers are in pretty poor shape. We use the teamwork that we have in order to find the problem and try to solve it.
So this one actually works.
Cookie doll.
Describing the different parts of a computer, I guess I'll start off with the power supply. Well, VGA, USB, the motherboard.
RAM6, that's where you put the data. MTC RAM6, store back into the storage space.
I guess that's all the basic components of a computer.
Hi, how are you? Hi, I'm Chris.
People are surprised when they come to pick up a computer because they think that we're just the kids of the adults that run the organization.
This is a game. See up here, 2+1.
Locally, we have given out about 150 computers, and globally, we have given around 50 computers.
Your internet browser here.
I think that we have created a positive change in the community. But we aren't stopping there.
Thank you.
We're trying to provide every family around the world with computers.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in giving a big hand for our young wonder, Chris Cow.